Shirahama is about an hour and a half south of Osaka. It's where most people in Osaka seem to go for the beach, but it's also got a massive safari park. It's probably the best place in Japan to see a panda if you made the mistake of coming to Japan instead of China to see pandas. That was pretty cool.